The national signing period started yesterday, but several more great athletes made their college decisions final today. North Central High School track standout Shelby Higginbottom signed her national letter of intent this afternoon. She holds the school records in the 100, 200, 400, and 800 meter events, as well as the long jump. Athletics and academics helped her choose the Sycamores.
They have a really good nursing program, which is what I want to do, and their track program is obviously good because they have really successful athletes, and also my parents want to go to all my races, and it's closer for them to go.
Also,